So, Mike Maddox, give him a hand now. Okay, so Mike said, he's the twisted man, and I said, what about the people with you? And he said, just introduce them as a bunch of people. Now, one of his dear friends that's here on stage said he's kind of like maybe Bill Monroe or Jimmy Mark, because it's all about him. But you didn't hear it from me. See, he doesn't even know, does he? But they are a lovely looking group of people, and we know a lot of these by name. Do you know all these people by name, Mike?
Yes, I do.
Many laughs. Okay, all right. The twisted man and a bunch of people. Are you guys all set?
Basically, what we thought we'd do, excuse me, my voice is pretty much gone too. This is the 20th year of Kamp, and we thought it would be a good idea to show you an example of some of the killer bluegrass stuff that's played in the rooms at night, last night in particular. And so we brought a bunch of our friends that we play with on a regular basis. You probably recognize most of them. I can probably name everybody pretty quickly. Steve Dikkers. Yoder, BIscuit Dave Jarvis, you know Tommy Jordan, Rebecca Collins, Dick Daniels. We got Rick Crenshaw, Rob Sutherland. We have Doug Burgoyne back there. Who else? Oh, you got Dick. Is that the play? Okay, cool. All right. Get it. Time's up.
Thank you.